All right, folks, this is Lindsay here with McConnell Crossing. Here's the moment a lot of people have been waiting for. Our most recent remodeled house is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home. It is going for, I do believe, it's either 52.5 or 55.5. I apologize, I don't know the exact number. But again, it's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home. And it is over 1,500 square foot. So we are just now entering. I'm sitting here by the front door. Give you guys a little look at everything that we have done. This home has been fully remodeled. New carpet, new flooring, new fixtures, crown molding, the whole nine yards. Go take a look into the secondary bedrooms first, as always. These bedrooms are very large for secondary bedrooms. Now, the home is not fully completed yet, but I did want to go ahead and give you guys a pretty good sneak peek. Large walk-in closet. You can put a ton of stuff in there. And again, this is a secondary bedroom. Go in, take a look at the other secondary bedroom. Lots of natural light in the home. Neutral colors. Huge walk-in closet with this one as well. And we're gonna head on and go back into the living room. I apologize if the camera seems a little different this time. I'm using a different phone. But again, looking into the living room. I'm standing in the hallway of the secondary bedrooms. Huge bay window. Allows for quite a bit of natural light. We'll go take a look at the master next. Really good size master. It's got a new AC unit in here, I do believe. Go in here, Jack and Jill sink with cabinets. Yeah, new light fixtures, new mirror. Huge garden tub with a ton of space around it. You could do so much. The walls are fairly blank right now, so you have a lot to kind of be able to work with. And of course, you do have a separate stand-up shower, as you see here. Sorry. And again, the home's not fully finished yet. It's about, I want to say, 90% finished. And of course, you have the master walk-in closets. Yeah, the home is about 90% finished. We've still got to do some touches here and there. Back in the living room of the bay area. All right. Now, great thing about this home, you do have a separate actual dining area. If you don't use your dining area, you can make this a separate office space. Again, you've got the vinyl flooring. Crown molding all throughout the home. All of these appliances are brand spanking new. Your refrigerator, dishwasher, stove. As you can see, my guys are still kind of in here working. Tons of cabinet space. And again, you do have a pantry, wash and dryer connection. And guys, I'm going back all the way up to the sink so you can see you actually have additional room right here to do like a small dining room table if you choose to make the actual dining area into like an office or something else. So again, you've got quite a bit of space, as you can see here. Again, the home's not fully finished just yet. It's about 90% complete. I want to go ahead and give you guys a pretty good sneak peek. Again, this home is over 1,500 square foot. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home. It does come with a fireplace. It is a true woodworking fireplace. Again, all new fixtures, the whole shebang shaboodle. If you are interested in this home, please give me a call at 336-697-1165. Or you can message us or shoot us an email. Again, we are McConnell Crossing. And I hope you've enjoyed this sneak peek tour of our brand new remodeled home. Have a great day.